beware. I pass judgment. They will be purified.
Get down.
Cleansing the light of silver. Purge with silver.
That was kind of sexy, not gonna lie. That was kind of sexy from the Nocturne. Ha! That was beauty at its finest right there. I haven't seen that level of beauty in a while, goddamn. What's up, Edwards? How you doing, man? How do you feel about the Kaisansei matchup? I think the matchup is 50-50. Both sides can win.
The shadows are consumed.
Especially when he hits 6 and he has like 30 dashes. You do have to watch out. Never get hit by his knockup. Sup, AD Vayne? Sup, IMJD? I've actually been climbing really heavily on this account recently. I went on like a 9-game win streak or some shit. We're climbing really hard. I feel for you, Saskia. Next patch, Vayne. I'm gonna get banned so much. She will actually get banned. One! Nice. Plus 5 gold for Saskia. What buffs will she get? Type exclamation point buffs with an S. Because I can't do it right now because I'm farming. And you'll get the Twitter post that leads you to the buffs. Or you can try to read it. But if I'll be honest, if I tried reading that, I'd get confused. It's like just a jumble of words. So it's easier to look at the Twitter post.
Judgment. An enemy has been slain.
Do I base? The jungler like died bot side. Oh, his ass is 6. Okay, I'm running. Fuck this. I should have based. I mean, one plating was not bad. Basing on a non-cannon wave is kind of dumb, though. But it's fine. We'll grab a Berserker's base here. We'll grab this. I'm not gonna buy a refill potion. I feel like it's too late in the game. When you're getting a refill potion, it should be on the first or second back. I think this is my third back. It's too late. What's up, Nozuri Kiyutsuki? Stopping by saying hello. Hello, hello! How was your day, Nozuru Kiyutsuki?
I release them from their pain. Beware.
Nice, good play. Playing topside, that's interesting. I mean, I don't mind it, I'll take it. Bot side is getting doomed though. At least the Nico can catch the CS, so it's not the worst thing in the world. And he killed one on weak side, okay. Whenever weak side wins, it probably means that your team will win. It's been chill, what about you? I am doing fantastic. We are having a fantastic time playing some League of Legends. I believe you're doing chill. You are being chill. Yo, Schmood Hunter! Thank you very much for the tier 1. How you doing today, Schmood Hunter? What's up, Onion Ring Connoisseur? Hello, hello! Jace King playing Kisante ain't no way. He's got like a Jace. Oh, because I banned Jace. Oh, I banned Jace every game. That's why he didn't get his shit. I'm lucky. Yeah, well, I'm not target banning him or anything. If you watch any of my champion selects, I just ban Jace every game in high elo. So it's not a target ban. It's just I don't want to play against that champ.
I hear the innocent.
Is the new patch up yet? No. Give it a week, bro. 1 week. You think Mylio's gonna be busted? I don't think. Maybe. We'll see. I've seen a little bit of its gameplay through PBE, but we'll have to see. I always say we have to see until it hits live. Live is when you get the real results of what a champion looks like. That's the real juice. What? That's so sad.
Shut down what's around you. Rampage. Shut down. Mm.
How do you heal so much? I think refill potion is OP when you're about to die. Because Vayne autos don't actually do that much. And especially when he has plated steel caps, I do a lot of reduced damage. This game is going a little too smoothly. That's fine. What are these 10 turrets?
An enemy has been slain.
There's like 10 turrets there, dude. That was sad. Sad for my boy. Oh, smokes, guys. Heimer had ult. What was my team doing that made us all ints? Kai'Sa's doing good, she's hitting bot turret. But what the hell was that from Galio and Nico? That's my question. God damn. Once it's gone, brother. That shit is gone. Let's see, Galio, Nocturne, Kai'Sa. Our team composition is a pretty full dive team.
The shadows are too
Galio Ultin, or Nocturne Ultin, Galio Ults. Kai'Sa also ults off of the CC from Galio or Nocturne. And then me and Nico tried to follow up.
In the dark, all is
made. griefing. We're griefing. We're making a play on bot side, we're gonna make a play top side. I'm trolling. Cal, it's ask you, how are you today? I'm doing good. How are you doing today? Welcome to the stream. Oh no. Doing fine watching your stream, relaxing, and name a better combo. That is a combo and a half, not gonna lie. We out here, we chilling like a villain, baby. It's popping. It be popping. Ari, can I kill her side lane?
Evil lurks around every corner. Time to show them the way.
This game. Oh, God bless. God bless, huh? I think if he turned immediately, he actually would have got an auto on me. Because I think his W was just coming up. Because that was a really short range W. We have to protect this Herald. Then Ari just use R. Ari ult is low cooldown. Once she has a bunch of items in her inventory. Teammate was over that wall for some reason. That's why I flashed over the wall. Cause I was like, okay, Galio's over the wall. He's dead. So that's just me griefing and then the fucking I just griefed. I don't know what else to say. What? You're tanking everything, bro. Don't get stolen, bro. Nice! Okay, that's a little... Okay, Galio Nocturne. Combo? Yeah, we're griefing these fights. Or am I griefing these fights? I should have went for Ezreal there and moved away from the graves. So then I'm in a 1v1, not a 1v2. Because by moving to graves, I put myself in a 1v2. Me trolling. First game of the day. Sup, Scotty? How you doing today? OMG, I love K-Drama. You made me a hardcore Kai'Sa fan. K-Drama's been around my stream every so often. He says, what's up? I love how he perfectly juked everything. Even though he didn't have to. But maybe he had to so that Ezreal wouldn't get another E. Sup, Corn Through the Abyss? How you doing today? That's an L, man. Getting out team fought, holy shit. All across the board. I'm face checking two people. Two people are dying mid. Two people getting caught mid. Ah, damn. What's up, Banana AFK? Doing good, how are you? I am doing fantastic. Wait, what are you guys doing? What? Just wait for us. Seconds for Kai'Sa, I guess. Back up.
The shadows are to be feared.
If I get ghosted, it's doomed. No one's ghosting. What do you think about the Vayne boss? Not a big fan. 4 months watching your vids, but first time watching the stream. What's up, for Kurisu? How you doing today? Wow, I'm getting poked out. I'm griefing, huh? More griefing. More griefing.
Shut down.
Sure. this is not a play, man. This is a bait. This is a bait. I've seen one. Just take a base, take the L. You don't like the Vest, but they're gonna make Vayne more viable? Yes, they're gonna make- it's gonna make Vayne more viable for a patch or two until they nerf it. And then Vayne will become unviable again. Or not even again, Vayne's viable right now. But once they buff it, they're gonna nerf it. And then they're gonna nerf it as a crit champion, which will make it unviable.
The dark should fear me.
What are you doing? Okay, he fought the Zhonya's. That's one. Nice. He's dead.
An ally has been slain.
Whoa, that's not good. No, we're not waiting. Ezreal ulti for it. I'm not gonna find out if that guy's in an Ezreal ult or not. We're not fucking around. Sup, Enter Unbinded? What's good, Sasuke? I understand your take, but I'm also kinda hyped to play the big crit Vayne. Oh no, it should be hyped. Everyone should be hyped about the change. It's a buff for Vayne. You should be hyped. That is actually like a big change, whether positive or negative, up to you to decide, right? But that is a big change that they haven't done to Vayne in a while.
GG.